All right, we are going to show you how to add a new slide to your presentation. So I go to Insert, and then I need to scroll down right here. And I see that I have New Slide right there. So I can hit New Slide. Now, if you notice right off to the side here, it says Control plus M. So I can hit this for New Slide, which adds me a new slide right there. And I can also just hit Control M to create a new slide. So those are two ways to make a new slide.